get ready to...
Ladies and gentlemen, the Shrine is in the past as we assemble tonight to win the Pavilion tournament right here in Sojka, Pavilion. Last season, the Bison finished with 25 wins, went 19-2 against Patriot League competition. The team went on to play in the NCAA tournament for the 8th time in program history. From buzzer beaters to runaway victories, the team provided us all with many memorable moments. And now it is time, ladies and gentlemen, to add some banners to the Sojka Pavilion rafters. At this time, please direct your attention to the East Side Concourse. Our incredible fan base from Lewisburg and the surrounding communities has helped Bucknell men's basketball leave the wickets rocking when our students come out in full force. Last year, a group of devoted students formed Bison Nation, a student group. And once again, this season, the group is working hard to encourage their classmates to come out and cheer on the Bison. We've asked members of the Bison Nation to help us pull down the banners. First up is the 20. Let us help count them down. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Thank you.
a coin basket by Landon and Telefero.
Ladies and gentlemen, this will be a timeout, maybe a timeout. wow, okay.
He was moving.
That was awfully close though.
Thank you.
Taj Benning.
Where's it at?
Team Brown charge to the White Sox.
Well, let's shake off on me, 'cause they're all legendary.
Velasquez.
Thank you.
Yeah, it has to be a technical because we got the ball back still too. I can shoot.
Yeah, man. That's a pro.
Yeah.
Thank you.
happened? Now there's a technical on Fairfield?
Another technical call?
It looks like it's going to shoot free throws. Bucknell.
What is happening? Every media break, you call a technical call.
Wow.
Bucknell is charged on number 12, as Peterson for Fairfield. This four. Basketball.
I guess
turning his ball. 30-second timeout. 30-second timeout.
Thank you.
the Bison replacing number 11, Mommy Cheever.
Thank you. Thank you.
now have this evening's commanders.
Thank you. 10.
Airball anymore.